Melissa's advertising this morning. Chances of some flurries, possibly. But nothing, we're not talking major, right?
You know, nothing like yesterday when we picked up about 2 inches. Some closer to about 2.5 over toward Valley. About 3 inches is what we saw over in portions of Pottawatomie County. This morning, we are seeing a little bit of snow still on the radar. This is just a second round of snow. A little bit of light snow up toward Norfolk. Flurries. Colors indicated in this gray indicates very light snow stretching up towards Sioux City, maybe a little bit stronger just to the north of Columbus. And this is moving our way, so we could see a little bit of light snow as we look through the morning hours. Not really expecting to add much of accumulation to what we saw yesterday, and then we'll be dry as we look into the forecast for the rest of the weekend. 2 inches, just over 2 inches, is what we picked up yesterday in Fremont, close to 2.5 in Valley, 2.2 in Millard. Officially at Epley, picked up 2 inches, and just over 3 over in Underwood, about 3 1/3 over that way. Temperatures yesterday topped out in the 20s. 28 degrees was our high. We're going to be close to that again today. I think most of us will be in the middle 20s. Averages this time of the year actually in the upper 30s. We're going to be closer to that though as we look into the weekend. We'll be back above freezing for high temperatures tomorrow and clear through the 7-day forecast. So a little bit milder weather is in store for us. 21 degrees under cloudy skies is how we're starting our Friday here in Omaha. There's currently a south wind, so it's light. So wind chill is really not much of a factor as the kids head out to the bus stop this morning. Looking for 7 a.m. temperatures pretty close to where we're at right now, mainly right around 20 degrees or so under mainly cloudy skies. Look for a little bit of light snow or flurries to enter into the forecast by lunchtime, but that should be well out of the way by 3 o'clock. Temperatures today should top out in the middle 20s. Looking across the area, it is a little bit cooler as we get into western Iowa. It's 9 degrees in Harlan, Atlantic Carroll this morning. Here across eastern Nebraska, though, most of us are in the teens and lower 20s to begin the day today. Factor in that light wind, really not much of a change. It does feel like it's in the middle teens here in Omaha. Looking at the radar satellite picture, you can see a couple snow showers off to the northwest, a little bit of light snow being reported in Norfolk. That's heading toward us. So between now and about lunchtime, we could see a little bit of light snow between here and noon, and not really expecting to see much more in the way of accumulation. High pressure just to our north continues to slide its way toward us. Flurries between now and 12 o'clock. Then through the afternoon, drying trend and clearing trend. Could even see some sunshine as we get into 5 p.m. today. A north wind today switches around to the south by tonight, and a south wind tonight and a south wind tomorrow means warmer temperatures. Looking for high temperatures for Saturday, back above freezing. Could be close to 40 degrees as we look in the forecast for Sunday. 10 o'clock near 21, again a few flurries possible between now and about 12. 4 o'clock clearing skies with temperatures in the middle 20s is about 10 to 12 degrees below average. Becoming clear, becoming cold at 9 o'clock, temperatures near 15. It's going to be cold this time tomorrow morning. You'll wake up to temperatures near about 11. 35 for tomorrow. Doesn't that sound nice? 40 degrees as we look into your forecast for Sunday. And the high temperatures for the next week or so look to be above freezing each of the next days between now and Thursday.
Well, I know some people are already tired of the snow, but the good thing is we're getting some much needed moisture.
Yeah, so. You know, it's only the middle of December, so kind of a lot of snow to go.
A little bit longer to go.
You're right.